predates history, written history. They had to make a string or a yarn before they could weave it into a fabric. So somewhere, someone was sitting with a piece of fluff, a piece of fiber, either from an animal or a plant, and they sat and they were looking at it and thinking, what can I do with this? What can I do with this? And they sat and twisted and twirled it and looked at it and this and that, and they went, oh, this weak piece of fiber is now a strong something that I could probably make into something. And then one thing led to another, and then it became clothing, and it became rugs, and it became hats and shirts and coats and mittens and socks.
And they even wove straw to make sandals.
Yes, that's true. But
like
so,
Native Americans would weave straw and reeds in order to make sandals.
So just like most everything else of inventions, someone thought, what can I do? What can I do to make this yarn quicker and easier? And they devised something. It could have been a stick in a rock.